In this example, we're given a graph of f prime, and then we're being asked some information about the original function f of x. So here we go. They're asking us, where is the original function increasing and decreasing? And somehow we're supposed to be able to tell that by looking at the derivative. So that's important. Notice this is not the graph of f. If this was f, we would just say it's decreasing everywhere, and it's not increasing at all. But that's not the case. This is f prime, the graph of f prime, not the graph of f. So what does it mean for a function to be increasing? Well, that means that its derivative is positive, and a function's decreasing when the derivative is negative. So all we have to do is look at this guy's graph and see, where is this graph positive and negative? Simply above the x-axis or below the x-axis. So this graph is above the x-axis right about here. Okay, right about here. All right, it's hanging out above the x-axis. So the original function would be increasing from negative infinity up to 4. Now the derivative graph is decreasing, but the original function is increasing because the slopes are positive. The slopes are above the x-axis. And let's see here, let's do the next one in red. Where is the original function decreasing? Well, look here, below the x-axis is where the derivatives are below the x-axis. The derivatives are negative, indicating the original function is decreasing there. So that's from 4 to infinity. So as long as you remember that this is the graph of the derivative and not the original, I think we'll do just fine.